waiting room by going to the moor next to her.
You're gonna jam in A, I'll tell you right away, if you can hear me. I'm cross-tuned to A, so if you'd like to do that, that'd be helpful.
Can you spotlight me?
And then I think maybe we can do some G stuff.
Hi everybody, welcome to Slow Jam Fizz. Session number 3 with Rafe and Nikki. I'm gonna make sure everybody is, I think you did it. I'm gonna make sure everybody's muted, because they're not.
Yeah.
Nick, yeah, you're not supposed to. Anyway, thanks for joining. It's so great to have Rafe and Nikki. One little announcement I want to make is that tomorrow is the Berkeley Old Time Music Convention Spring Situation all day with many jams and workshops and concerts. So anyway, I'm gonna turn this over to Rafe and Nikki, and thanks for being here, everybody.
Yeah, thank you, Maxine. So I guess it's our time. So I hope everybody can see what we're doing, if that's can be helpful, I think. So like I said just a minute ago, I don't know if everybody heard it, but I'm cross-tuned for now, A-E-A-E on the fiddle. Nikki's playing guitar in the open A, but if you are not comfortable with that chord, you can capo second fret and play in G, and the chord, we're not going to play anything that has more than 3 chords, so it shouldn't be too hard to follow. So we're just going to go ahead and start with a tune called Wild Horse, and it's a simple A version of, a well-known tune called Wild Horse of Stony Point, or Old Dad. It's got many titles. And Buck Creek Girls. And I'm just gonna play it. It is moderately slow speed. Here we go. Thank you.
a good chunk more.
I don't have a lot left.
I know, we just keep turning it down, but it's a little distorted still.
Hmm. Okay.
We went a little hair down. Was that long enough?
I think that was about right.
Okay.
If anybody wants to open the chat, you can open the chat and chat.
And chat. How do you do that? Oh, so we can also chat with you. I can't even see what's written, but...
Oh, it's just a message from Maxine saying choose...
Hi, Maxine!
Choose friends and family. All right.
Okay, so... Let's play a well-known tune now, a Tommy Gerald tune called The Old Bunch of Keys. All right, so this one also has two chords. So. Here we go. Thank you.
Somebody asked if you could tell about your harness.
What?
Can you talk about your harness?
Oh, everybody wants to know about this harness. It's called the Wickle Buckle. It's actually available online. You just look for the Wickle Buckle. It was invented by Duncan Wickle, who's a young fiddler, violinist, genius. He also plays the Elon pipes, if you can believe that. But anyway, he's great. He manufactured these things, and they're $60. And they're wonderful. Look, no hands. It's really an enormous help, especially for me. Well, because I've always held it, you know, with great stress sometime on my chest. And what I discovered is that, with this, you can actually... You can go up to higher positions very easily, just to let the harness hold the fiddle while you do that. So for certain tunes, it's really amazingly helpful. It opened up new horizons for my playing.
You got
rid
of your callus, your bump.
Yeah. Anyway, so it's Wickle, W-I-C-K-E-L, Wickle, Buckle, as a buckle. There's a buckle here. You can actually unbuckle it. Cool,
it.
Huh? It's... All right. Any more questions? All right, let's play another one. Let's play another one that you may have heard, and it's called Greasy Coat. Tune from Ed and Hammonds. And this one is a little bit modal, if you want. I don't know what Nikki's gonna approach it, but... So...
Thank you.
right. Anybody have any questions? Unmute and speak up. I guess not. Okay. Well, I hope everybody's doing well. That's all I can say. Okay, I want to try that, the one that starts in any chord, we played it earlier. What do you call that? The blind...
steer in the butthole?
Yeah. Blind steer in the mud hole. Blind steer in the mud hole. This one starts in a E chord, and then goes to A, and then goes back to E, and that's it. And I'm not sure what the original source is, but I think we all learned it from Jeff Gehring and the Red Mules, the band from Ohio, friends of ours from way, way back. So here we go.
Thank you.
in a mud hole. Cool. Should we change keys, or are you guys, is everybody happy in A? I know a million tunes in A, so I can keep going, or sometimes you probably have to retune the fiddles and the banjos. Maxine, what do you think? I want to hear your voice. I want to hear somebody's voice.
More A. A is the best.
Okay. Okay.
It's great.
So I discovered that because you're not wearing headphones, if I don't mute you and somebody else talks, that it gets very echoey. So I am, whenever other people want to talk, I'm going to mute you, and you're muted right now. So I'm going to mute myself and unmute you. And some people are saying G, and some people are saying stay in A. So whatever you guys feel like.
I say stay in A.
Hey.
I'd go for G.
I had to request to unmute you, so you have to unmute yourselves now.
Okay. I think I'm unmuted. Yeah. Okay, let's play. This one's called, I think it's called Tar River. There's something wrong.
Oh no.
It's, well, most certainly the B string. Yeah, hang on. This may be called Tar River, or it sounds to me like a version of Hangman's Reel. And I know, I think that as Tar River, it came from Bob Rogers, but I think I also heard maybe Earl Collins play it, and I think he called it Hangman or something. But you decide.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's a fun tune. I hope you all got part some of it.
The host is spotlighted.
What, you want to remove that little screen from the middle?
Yeah, I wanted
the little message. What is that?
I wanted to do that. Just nothing we need. All right, let's just see. Just want to see who's here. Wow.
Anybody we know? Other than Molly?
Brendan's iPad, Brian, Christy, Cynthia, Dale, Dave, David Brown, David Grushton, David Shenfield, Diane, Donna, Doris, Doug. Wow. Lots of letters. I can't give everybody's name. I'm sorry. Susie. Hey, Susan Sterngold. Yay. Steve, Shell Sandler. Lots of people. Awesome. Good to see everybody. Now, how do I make that go away?
Okay. We should continue.
I know. I'm trying to make that go away. Well, I can't. Oh, dear.
Yeah, you can. Just click outside of it, probably. No? All right, leave it there.
Whatever.
It's 90 people.
Oh, good. Okay. What? Okay. Let's play Lacey Brown. That's a tune from John Salyer that to me sounds a lot like Grey Eagle in A. So let's play that. How does that go? Yeah. Or maybe let's just play Grey Eagle because I can't think of it. Grey Eagle is a pretty common tune anyway. You should all know it. Let me see here. Play the end. Okay, this is the Grey Eagle. Thank you. In that one. That was a fun tune. Anybody? I mean, I can play a request if I know it. Anybody has got anything to say about it? Unmute yourselves and say it, I guess.
Or write it in the chat for
June Apple? Yeah. Perfect. I think I heard June Apple. Not Mudhole, right?
Thank you.
just muted you so I could read you some of the requests that are in the chat. Buttermilk, I don't know what that is. Ed Haley's Rebel Raid, that would be good. Elk River Blues, which is not in this key. Cotton Eye Joe, Walk Chuck Chicken, Bullet the Wagon. Yeah, that's what I see in the chat for requests. Now I'm now you're gonna have to unmute yourself, and I'm gonna mute myself.
I had Featherbed in there.
So what? Featherbed? Oh sure. What was the Buttermilk is in the key of D, so we'd have to retune everything. It's not worth it, I guess. What was the next one, Maxine? Now I can't hear you. Well,
I know. Now I have to mute.
Ed Haley, Rebel Raid.
Ed Haley's Rebel Raid was one. Featherbed, Bullet the Wagon. You have to unmute yourself again. We need a new system for that.
Okay, I'm going to play the Rebel Raid, and then we'll play Featherbed, too. So somebody be happy. Okay.
Somebody be happy.
Okay, let's start with Rebel Raid. Thank you. What up?
You need to unmute yourself. You want to do like one more?
You said featherbed.
Okay, I will play featherbed now. So, and this is the last tune, yes? Okay.
God, that went fast.
Well, you know, when you play slow, the time goes fast. I don't know what that means, but... Okay. Am I, yeah. Can you hear me? Yes.
Okay, I unmuted you. I mean, I muted you again so that I could talk. I thank you so much, you guys. That was fantastic. So great. Love you guys. And hope everybody's going to be at the Berkeley Ulta Music Convention Spring Situation tomorrow. And you can always watch again on YouTube. And next week, we've got Joseph DiCosimo and Casey Poole DiCosimo. That should be a really fun time. And thanks again, Rafe and Nikki and everybody
else. Thank you. Thanks for coming.
Thank you. Well done.
I keep muting myself. Okay, we're going to shut it off now. And thanks, everybody. Goodbye.